What is this hype about Daniel Smith gouache? Is it worth it? It's everywhere around the internet and it's been sold out in 2 days here in France, and I finally could get my hands on it. So let's see if it's worth it.